G13 coming in for a landing. Tower, please come in.
This is Control Tower for Clairvaux G13. You are cleared for landing. Over.
We're here. Now get out. Lock these two in the control tower. Professor Jacques made a total mess of things. Management must be informed.
Yes, sir.
If this is the kind of accommodation we're getting, I definitely want to see management.
These people have some nerve.
I know. No towels, no complimentary chocolate. I demand a refund.
Look, we never should have trusted these Clairvaux cronies. So why don't you make yourself useful and get us out of here? Did you find a way out? I heard someone coming.
If only I could pick this lock as easily as I can pick my nose. Off the top of my head, or actually your head, I think you might have the solution.
Not yet, Adam. I'm thinking. Be patient.
No, I mean literally, off the top of your head. I need to borrow your hairpin to pick this lock.
That sort of thing only works in books, doesn't it? But, oh, very well, you're welcome to try. Have you found a way yet?
Numbskull. And if management went to the dig site, so should we. I must deliver this news in person.
This can't be happening. No fuel.
Want to get out and push?
Charming.
Or shall I just go and find us some fuel?
Just take one of these radios if you go. I'll watch the guards and tell you if there's trouble. Did you find enough fuel? We'll need at least 6 gallons to reach the city. Come on, Adam, we need to hurry. Are you nearly there?
Evelyn? Does this thing even work?
Yes, it does, Adam. But I have to be quiet. There are guards nearby. They almost heard.
Don't worry, Evelyn. I found enough fuel and was ready to head back, but then I found these papers and...
Adam, that's all quite fascinating, but could this possibly wait? I think they've just realized we're gone.
Where? They're nearby, I'm sure. They might have separated, but they can't have gotten far.
Keep the searchlights going and spread out!
He will have your head. Get that plane up in the air.
My head? You should have put more guards on him. This threatens the entire operation.
Don't you think I'm aware of that? Stop wasting time. They could be miles away by now.
Evelyn, get in. I'm driving. This situation calls for a man behind the wheel.
Really? A man? And why is that?
Stop fussing, woman. I'm getting a...
Yeah, good thing there's a man behind the wheel.